In this question, we are starting with a stock solution of vinegar, which has a molarity of 0.8.